I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me.
My name is Nassim the Dream. I'm a 15-year-old amateur boxer, giving my views and opinions on everything boxing related. I'm here to give you guys consistent, reliable, unbiased commentary. Boxing is my passion, slaying trolls is my hobby. Hope you enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe. Wow. Freddie Roach, trainer of Manny Pacquiao, says that Keith Thurman is fundamentally better and more technically sound than Errol Spence, and he's overall a better fighter. A lot of people would disagree with this. It can be argued that Errol Spence is the number one fighter in the world. He managed to knock down Sean Porter with something that Keith Thurman even himself could not do. And he beat down Danny Garcia at only 70 to 80% of his regular self. If they were to fight Keith Thurman and Errol Spence, I believe Errol Spence would win because Keith Thurman has a glass body. He cannot take body shots. He has a belly of jelly similar to Jason Rosario. Errol Spence would most likely stop him. It would be a competitive fight. But like I said, stop it to the body. Errol Spence versus Manny Pacquiao. I think it's going to be somewhat competitive. I think Manny Pacquiao's speed experience is going to give him some rounds. But I think Errol Spence's size, his strength, his timing, and his skills are going to take over. And later on, I think he's going to stop him to the body. If you've seen Manny Pacquiao against Margarito, he got a cracked rib and Margarito didn't even land that many punches. Errol Spence is relatively the same size as Margarito. Margarito's 150, coming down to 147. Errol Spence is more technically sound than Keith Thurman. He's a better fighter than Keith Thurman. Keith Thurman hasn't fought in 2 years. You have to look at it like that. I cannot wait to see this fight, though. Like I said, it's going to be somewhat competitive, but 10th round stoppage to the body is what I'm going with for Errol Spence. But to wrap this up, this is Nassim the Dream. Rocking these haters and naysayers asleep. I'll holla at y'all with another one. Peace.